Today we're gonna be playing with the slime monster. Okay. Okay. He's right over there. You can't see him. See him in the show. Hey, Mr. Slime Monster. Get ready while this show loads. Okay.
1 second. Okay. Let's start now. A slide.
My name's Kevin. Kevin! I'm Kevin! Okay, well, when I was in the bed. What's that? It's green. It's coming from the window. Hi, I didn't see you there. It's time for story time, so. Slime on my face. Story time. Today we're going to be reading a book called
Olympic Hard Luck. Let's begin the story.
Liam, stop. Okay, today we're going to do the story. Okay, here we go. I'm going to begin Hard Luck. Going on to the store to Charlie. March, Monday. Mom's always saying that friends will come and go, but family is forever. Well, that's true. I could be in a rough ride. I mean, I love my family and all, but I'm just not sure we were meant to live together. Maybe I'd be better off when we're all in different houses and only see each other on holidays. But right now, things are just a little dicey. we'll just go every day in this book, okay? Like, you know how in the diary we begin? See right here, it says March Monday, and then once we get to the next day, then I'll stop reading. I'm surprised. Mom's always pushing the family message, and she and her sisters don't really get along. Maybe she thinks if she keeps repeating it to me, and my brothers will come out different. But if I was her, I wouldn't hold my breath. I think Mom is just trying to make me feel better about my situation. I mean, with Rowley, anyway. Rowley has been my best friend ever since he moved to my neighborhood. But things have really changed between us recently, and it's because of a girl. Believe me, the last person I would ever thought would get a girlfriend was Rowley. I always thought I'd be the one in a relationship, and Rowley would be the guy I kind of felt sorry for. Greg Jr., would you like to have a hot dog, Mr. Rowley? Yes, Papa. I guess I've got to give Rowley some credit for actually finding a girl who likes him, but I don't have to be happy about it. Back in the good old days, it was just me and Rowley, and we hung out and did whatever we wanted.
Like mom's bubbles and chocolate
milk. That's what we would do. But now that there's a girl in the picture, things are totally... Wait, let's go back. I forgot to show you guys the picture. There you go. Sorry, lighting's a little different here right now. Let me see. Does this work? Lighting might be a little better. Let me just put one thing. Hook it onto my laptop. Oh no, that's damaging the screen. Okay. Here, slime bucket.
Yeah.
I thought everyone else would laugh too. Wait. Alright, we're still at the beginning. But now, there's a girl in the picture. Things are totally different. That's immature. Wherever Rowley is, his girlfriend, Abigail, is. Even if she isn't there, it seems like she is. I invited Rowley to my house for a sleepover last weekend so the two of us could spend some time together. But after about 2 hours, I gave up trying to have anything. No, you're cute. And when the two of them are in the same place, it's even worse. Ever since Rowley and Abigail got together, it's like Rowley doesn't even have some options anymore. So what did you think of that movie? What did you think of that new movie? Oh, we didn't care for that. I was hoping this would have blown over by now. And things would be back to normal. But there's no sign of this. Anytime soon. Happy 9.5 anniversary.
And if you ask me, it's already gone too far. I've started noticing little changes in Rowley, like the way he wears
his hair and clothes he wears. And I guarantee you, Abigail is behind all of that. But I'm the only one who's been best friends with Rowley all these years. So if anyone has the right to change him, it's me. I just don't get how you can go from being his best friend to getting kicked to the curb. But that's exactly what happened. You know what I mean? Rowley stored up some snow in the freezer, so we have a small fit when the weather got warm. Well, yesterday was that first nice day we'd had in forever. When I was over there, I always have to act like he was too good for me. Sorry, we're occupied at the moment. One thing is I keep on saying I've been nice to Abigail, but she doesn't like me. She's been trying to drive a wedge between me and Molly ever since the two things. Water on him. He exploded and the slime came everywhere. It's all over it. So, okay, I cleaned up. How would we do behind him? I think the slime, he's pushing out all the water. What's going to happen? Destroy the whole city.
No, he's going to destroy the whole city!
Stuck! Dang it! Really devour the trophy. That's bad. Take this! It's a Bible. Let me get you. These are my slime balls. Oh, okay, that's bad. They don't even hurt me. It's almost impossible to get off. Slime guy. Think of it, all the people that are going like, and then he attacks them like he's going to do right now, for real. I'm done getting this off. It's gonna be so much.
doing it right now.
Thank you guys for watching our slime video. Thank you. Or this is our slime movie, so thank you for watching. Click like and subscribe. This movie. These are episodes. Like and subscribe for part two. Yup. Down in the comments below, if you put hello slime. Then we will, you'll get a shout out in one of our next videos, okay?
Yeah, you'll get a shout out in one of our next videos.